repeatedly criticized the vice president for not specifically calling out Antifa and other left-wing extremist groups. But are you willing tonight to condemn white supremacists and militia groups and to say that they need to stand down and not add to the violence in a number of these cities, as we saw in Kenosha and as we've seen in Portland?
Sure,
are you prepared
I'm willing to
specifically
do, that, but
do it?
Well,
go
I would
ahead,
say
sir.
I would say almost everything I see is from the left wing, not from the right wing.
So what do you what if do you, you look-